Developing news now in Compton. Police are investigating a deadly shooting on White Avenue where a man was shot and killed while sitting in his car. Police say the victim had just stopped his car when the suspect got out of another car, walked up to the driver's window and fired one shot. Well, the victim died at a nearby hospital. The shooter and a passenger drove off. No arrests have been made.